in regards to the little problem you've been having lately. You know, the nightmares you mentioned? Look, I've tried everything in my power to try and get this sorted, but I keep coming back to the same result. I think you may need to see a psychiatrist. Medication would most likely be the best bet to have to deal with the problem that you've been having. I have contact with multiple wonderful people who would just be more than willing to help, but at the end of the day, that's your call. Safe.